Hello students, today we will draw a Christmas tree in sketchbook. Open your sketchbook and write down today's date 18-12-21. At the top write here classwork capital C dot capital W and write here capital H dot capital W. Now we will draw a Christmas tree. First of all draw two slanting lines like these. Now curve. You have to make curves like this way and standing line. This side also we have to make curves. Standing line, then half circle. Now from here we will draw an oval shape. From here draw one slanting line, one more slanting line and half circle, and in this spot draw a curve. Now at the top draw a big star and here draw standing line and small circle. Same way here on this side also we have to do this. Now inside this draw a small gift here, star, see your Christmas tree is ready. Now you have to fill nice color in this Christmas tree and on this side you have to do homework.